Hello guys, welcome to Sean
and CJ
Fishing, and today we are going to be doing what's inside my tackle bag. It's not just going to be inside the tackle bag, it's going to be what's inside here, what I got for Christmas, and my rod and reel setup. So first we're going to start off with the tackle bag. All of my fishing stuff fits inside of this little bag here. Now CJ does have a tackle box, but it's not very good. It doesn't have that much stuff in it. But in here I have a spare tackle box, two spare tackle boxes, and a spare tackle box in this side. I have my license in this side. I'm not going to open it or open these bits up. And I usually keep my phone in here whilst we're fishing. Let's get into it. So I have trouble opening it. Bear with. There we go. So, I'm going to take that out because that's nothing to do. So, here is a look inside of the tackle box, how I have it set up. So, let me just grab these things out quickly. So, in here I have got braid scissors. Forceps, and I'm now going to take all of these tackle boxes out. I have seven tackle boxes. I've got six of these little ones and one big one. So here's the big tackle box. This is where I have most of my lures. We're going to start with this one first. So first we have little cricket lure. Now I'm probably going to use this for chub and perch. I'm not going to go into every detail about it, but yeah, that's that. And then we're going to go to topwater frog, hollow body topwater frog. CJ is going to show you the other topwater frog. The other topwater frog, which is green, and then CJ is also going to show you the jerk bait, and then we're going to go to spinner baits. So I'll show you two spinner baits and CJ will show you one spinner bait. So here is the first spinner bait. Second spinnerbait, which is tangled with my other lures.
That's why you should put them in the section.
Second. Sorry guys, our brother's just going out of the room a minute because he's not coming back in though. It's just our mum needs him. And CJ's now showing you final spinnerbait, which I caught my PB pike on. Hold it on this bit. I caught my PB pike on this, look, and this spinnerbait. Here we go. No, yeah. Here we go. I've put a curly tail on here as well. So, next section, CJ will show you the curly tail, which I use for perch. It's got an orange jig head and a curly tail. Curly tail.
Yeah.
Curly tail.
I already showed that.
And then here is my perch jig, which is a little paddle tail with a little, I think it's a 5 gram jig head. And then next we just have a swim bait, which has a paddle tail, which goes right back in the middle. Next we have a jerk bait, which CJ will show you. Pink jerk bait. And then we have a red and it has a rattle inside of it. A little crankbait. Now CJ is, CJ will show you this, but I'm going to be using this top water popper for chub. And then last but not least, we have a little crankbait. There's a little lip on
it. We will be doing videos
with these, but now we are going to head over to the little tackle boxes. So first I'll show you the spoons, but I'm not going to get them all out because they're all like bundled together. So I'll pick this one out and they'll all come out most. So there's these ones, you can pause the video to have a look if you want, and then there's these ones.
All of your stuff in there.
I know. I'll sort it out, don't worry. Oh, hooks
and tell the brightness down. They can't, they probably can't see.
There we go.
Okay, then that looks fuzzy.
Now we are going to go to the spare parts, which has spare jig heads, bullet weights, hooks. I'm not going to get them all out. But, and then we have some little plastic things, which have like little maggots, little crickets. There's no way to describe them, but they just smell nice. Next, we have this one, which has a sea fishing lure. This just came with the kit. Two of these crayfish. One's a darker red than this, and you can't really see through it. Two crayfish lures. A little soft plastic, and then there's a little blue one, and then there's two of these frogs, but I'll only get one out. So CJ will show you the next one.
I don't know what any of them are, you'll have to speak.
So CJ will show you them and I will commentate. Hang on guys, I'm just in the middle of uploading another video on another channel, so CJ will show you that little curly tail grub, and then there's another colour of curly tail grub, but he's going to show you the lobster crayfish thing. Little lobster crayfish thing. There you go. And then there's orange curly tails. Orange curly tail. There's an orange curly tail.
There's so many lobster crayfish things and green curly tails.
Yeah. So, and then they're showing them the worm.
There's a load of these as well.
He's
just got loads of.
So the next, next box is, bloody hell, this kid does not get rid of all of his games. Hang on guys, I'm just, next one is more lures, curly tails, so I'll get them all out quickly. Here are, if our mum comes in the room guys, we are sorry. So there's four of these little perch jigs. CJ just goes four little of these, and then there's one of these curly tails. This is a bigger curly tail, and then there's another curly tail. So guys, that's the end of the video. Leave a like. No, it's fine. So guys, leave a like and subscribe, share and comment. So see you later guys, and goodbye.